Let's see the video.
Ayang, ayang.
Oh, ayang.
Focus, pep.
Thing.
What's the favorite thing in Thailand?
Favorite thing?
Yes.
Why feel that?
Drinking, eating.
No, that's such not as really like traditional thing.
Such as?
The food.
Yeah. Food. Pad Thai. I love root Pad Thai.
Oh, Pad Thai.
What ally? What ally do you find to Thailand?
China Airways.
Hi.
Why do you choose? Why do you choose those airlines?
Because it was the easiest flight.
And for me, it was the like cheapest flight. Yeah.
Okay,
sweet.
Okay.
Shane.
Where you live in Thailand?
I'm on Khasan Road.
Khasan Road. And you?
Me too, in Khasan Road.
How long do you stay here?
In total, about 3 weeks.
Three weeks. And you?
This is my second day.
Would you mind telling me about your hotel room, Thai?
It's a room. It's not the best room, but it's a room.
Oh, yes.
It's budget.
My room, my hotel.
What's it like? Is it nice?
Yeah, it's been nice because like its name is like Suneto Hotel. It's like a little
yours
bit.
Is quite nice.
Yeah, little bit like expensive, but it has like its own cabin, so I can have my separate room, private room.
Or even in a dorm.
Yeah, in the room.
How do you think about your hotel?
How
do you think about hotel?
Yeah, it's right. It does, you know. It's only somewhere to sleep.
This is the ISO.
Oh.
And then like, this is like dorm. Sorry. So like you can like slide your door and then you have the private room.
It's just got like loads of different flavors. Like, it's quite quite delicate.
Yeah, they like spicy. And then for me, the thing is that like it's way cheaper in here to have pad thai. It's like only 30 baht in won, but in Korea it's like about 1,000 baht for pad thai.
Oh,
it's really expensive.
Yeah, 1,000.
20 quid.
Do you have a reservation about airline ticket or hotel to the travel agency?
I done mine on a TripAdvisor.
There's a site, its name is like why pay more. You can whypaymore.com.
Why
you can find the like cheapest flight without travel agency.
So I want to ask you some off swinging. Okay. Where do you go to shopping during your stay here?
Shop?
Yes.
Just markets.
Okay, it's market.
Loads of different ones, right?
Like food marketing costs a lot. So like I really want to go to Babunkun and then Jatuk Park.
What souvenir do you like to bring back for your family?
Like elephant. Like there are lots of like things with elephant.
I haven't thought about it yet. I'm still looking.
You should have some bracelets with elephant.
How about you, sir? They said not on the flight. You got that email?
Where are you need to have
D&D, Kosan Road.
Kosan Road. How long did you stay here?
This is only a second day.
2 days.
Would you mind telling me about your hotel?
Small balcony. The balcony is.
Whoa!
It's
small. It.
Not very good.
Well, how did you think about hotel?
It's okay.
It's expensive?
Not bad.
It's expensive.
I think so. I think it's busy.
Small but expensive.
It's okay, yeah, you have a pool on the roof, a swimming pool.
Do you know about high food? High food?
High food.
Oh, good. Yeah. What did you most favorite dish in Thai food?
Red Thai curry.
And you?
No, I don't know. I don't eat enough.
Oh.
I eat vegetables.
What did you like about Thai food?
Spicy,
yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Spicy flavor.
Flavor some.
Did you have reservation about
airline ticket or hotel book through the travel agency before you come here?
Yes. Yeah. We have booked on the internet.
What website? Website in your Dubai.
We go on many websites, Expedia, Bodo.
So, can I ask you, which is your reservation? Airline ticket, hotel book or board?
Board.
Where do you go to shopping in Thailand?
Would you go shopping?
We don't shop.
We just have
backpack.
So we don't buy much. We maybe buy and send away, but things from the villages near Chiang Mai, local villages.
Do you know about King of Thailand?
I see pictures of King of Thailand. Very popular. Everybody likes King of Thailand.
How do you think about?
I think he is a very good man.
We think he's a good man.
Very friendly, very fun. He is top of Thailand.
Yes.
Everybody, Buddhists, everyone.
Very nice. Yes, this is how we are interviewed today. Thank you for your information.
So
welcome to Thailand.
Thank you very much.
Thank you.
You are very good.
If you see the video, that means we are send your work.
Thank you for watching.
Just to breathe. Sometimes I need you. choose to.